All right, we're here at Picacho Peak. Gonna do a little hiking right in here. I haven't been to this area in probably 20 years, maybe longer. And if you look out, the train is going by. And if you look out over there, that little brown spot, that's that mountain we crossed, had to go through a fence, and we got over to that little mound of dark rock. And there was a bunch of cows in that area. Now that I'm looking at it over there, there is nothing over there. Literally nothing. Wow, going up here is pretty steep. I can imagine going up there. All right, we finally hit some shade. It's brutal. We came from Phoenix. It was like 99 degrees there. It's only a few degrees cooler here, but in the shade, it feels nice. All right, this is as far as we go. Got a really nice view here. A lot of weird saguaros. Wow, my ears are popping up here. Now that I'm looking at it, once you get up to this area, you just have to struggle through there and then up to the top. It's tough. You gotta be in decent shape to get up there, or take your time anyway. And they have a little bench up there you can sit on and look out. So it's pretty cool if you can make it up there. Yeah, now that I take a good look at that whole area, there's no problem at all getting over to that mound. There's nobody around except cows who were out there somewhere. I figured it'd be a ranch or something over there. There's nothing over there. I think they just have their cows there. And if they do have some sort of ranch, it's far away. Plus, I haven't seen any wildlife up here except birds. No deer, no nothing. There's nothing around here that I can see. It's probably too populated. Although that never stopped them before. Anyway, thanks for watching. There's the train now going in the other direction. Let's get the heck out of here before the mosquitoes start biting. There's a bunch of hawks up there circling Picacho Peak. Not sure if you can see them. There's about, 20 of them at least.